Right, so before I cut out the diamonds, I just want to go over one more time with the iron just to see if I can heat set the stamp images and the spray dies.
Thank you.
Right, so now that all the ends are cut off, let's head over to the sewing machine. Right, so I've sewn along all the diamonds now. See, it's all sewn up. And it's pretty neat at the back as well. So you want to make sure that it is, if you're not covering the inside. Which is also why I picked the cream colour, so that you wouldn't really see the stitches. And just to make sure everything's nice and secured, I just want to be able to go around the edge. Right, so that's that. So I'm going to move over to the other table now, and we can put this together.